patriotism as a program has achieved its goal of inculcating values into the younger people. So because of the benefits we have seen in the last 8-7 years in secondary schools, it has attracted the stakeholders to cascade this up to primary level. So we have asked the member of the parliament to make it a policy and resources, and we shall get there. When we started this program, we are dealing much with technical support. There are those who are taking this program as being political, that is NRM. And we are only lucky that the current trend, like the district local government, have now understood that this is beyond a political party project, but it's a government project where every Ugandan should support. And coming on the board of political leadership is really very encouraging.
I used to feel joint pains those days, but now I don't feel it anymore because I've done patriotism, which has made me fit.
Got new friends, I've known different people like those ones who were sitting there in the tents. I've known their work so that if a question comes in a paper, I'll get 100% correct. Thank you.
Next day.